still tenchi nage. Because this one's, sorry, loose piece, because it's a piece from here and here. Please don't get confused. These type of techniques are different. This is the same hands. One inside, one under. You lead, and this catches up. So the technique is a lot there, and then this catches up as you go by. Not like that. That look feasible? Two lines, please. Janice and Paddy. Train. You know exactly where you are. Just watch this point, please. The technique is here. A number of you are doing it this way. Now, that's not completely wrong, but if you want to achieve a forward lead, it's much harder to achieve that step in the cross. Okay, so if you step in the cross, you're probably better on this side. Not 100%, but you see that? It's that way. Because when you're changing your feet, I'll say it's impossible, but what you're trying to get is that capture, which is, I think, easier there. And simple movement. We were mixed up about it. Let's carry on. Okay. Improve it. The front hand is under, yeah. Not over. As I was coming in, my mind is already in my hand. She doesn't take me there when I try and sort it out. Look, she takes me. This hand is already moving. So, as I was taking, she gets me there. She doesn't get me there. That's almost too late. And also, this catches up. The power is in this hip. Beautifully, because you can put some oomph into it. Don't do that with, you have to really measure the experience of each person in turn, that was fine. But the kino nagare, his attack position is actually changed slightly. So, I'll start off here, but by the time he gets to me, I'm already there. So his hands are taking me part the way into the technique, part the way in. That makes the blend so much sweeter. Because actually, if you try and start it there, actually now rather difficult. You need one of the others. So you go to where you were. How many have we got? 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. That's 9 and 9. Amazing. Does that do this just straight towards? If that foot is unconnected to the ground, the hip movement hardly counts. So part of the power of the hip is that locking straight of the leg. So you're braced into the ground. If you were pushing a car up a hill, that's exactly what you'd do, brace into the ground. A lot of it's common sense physical movement that you have in other contexts. Well, this is quite funny, when you reach something on a shelf, you can't quite reach it. Well, you can move a bit nearer. You would, but in the dojo. But, yes.